So we've got the chicken cooking nicely, which has been cooked in the curry, and we've got the chana and aloo on the top.